And hello, and I am back into Subnautica again. I've done a little inventory management. I've managed to accumulate so many. I decided to have a container just for first aid kits, not take them with me. Now, new radio message is coming.
Aurora, we're approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. Should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting.
Oh.
Sunbeam out.
Well, just under 40 minutes. So I got on my list right now. There's a couple of items I would like to go for here. Rebreather and a compass. So I'm looking for a wiring kit. I've got floats and fiber mesh in my inventory. So for wiring kits, 2 silver ores needed. Silver ore. And I need wiring kit for both rebreather and compass. For copper wire, copper ore. Okay. Really, I need to make a list of my entire inventory at some point, so I know exactly what I've got. So, I know I've already got some copper wire in here. But then I've got all these boxes. There's more copper wire. And then I've got some stuff in here as well. So I need to keep an eye on that timer. Sunbeam will arrive. I guess there's a beacon somewhere. Okay. So what am I looking for here? So I've got the copper wire. Silver ore. I really need silver ore. Okay. So, that's the life port. Oh, there it is. There's the marker. Sunbeam landing site. And it's over 1,000 meters away. But I was thinking, I've got to think about this. Is it too early to head there now? Should I take some water with me? I've made a bunch of disinfected water. Maybe take two with me. Gradually, gradually make my way over. Here, bladder fish. So these are all limestone. Veined nettle, can I? Yeah, I can take stuff. Take that. Yeah, you can take it. You gotta hit it first and then take it. Okay. Eggs down here. Not what I'm looking for. So I'm gradually making my way towards this landing site, but I've got plenty of time to get there. mobile vehicle bay friendly. That's a limestone outcrop. What's this stuff up here? It's more of that. Can't go too deep right now because I need oxygen. Metal salvage. This looks like it goes deep. Oh! New blueprint, by the way.
New blueprint acquired.
Got a shark over here, gotta be careful. Now this could be a thing. Sandstone. Gold. What's that? I just got bit by something. Not like it is. Also, I went right. Get back on track towards generally heading towards that beacon. I see another one. Lead. Shark! Go away, you darn.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I know, that's why I want to get the deep breathing. Right, have I been here?
Seconds.
Okay. I'm a bit wary about using this thing too much, because what happens when I'm out of charge? Oh, I think I've already been here. Where's the... Oh. Yes. We have... Can I smash? Actually, I better say that. I can't break through that. So you find stuff like copper ore on these barnacles. Violet for you. Oh, interesting. So I'm quite far away from my pod now, 705 meters. Sunbeam will arrive just over 20 minutes. Why don't I put the bleeding light on? Wow,
passing this... 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay. Water, water all around.
Erosion patterns on the land masses suspended here suggest they once floated on the surface.
That's interesting. Water, water everywhere, not a drop to drink. This is big nothing out here. Because, oh, look at this! Land! Is that something? Oh. I'm not liking the look of that. It's a bone shark. Get out! I got a new radio message. What? I got a new radio message.
Detecting massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Uranite crystal. Well, I'll be darned. Maybe I came here too early. Full inventory. And I can't see nothing. You can run, I'm on land. Bobo tree. A bulb-based flora which roots to the
ground.
Edible high water content. Crap, my inventory's full, isn't it? Drink the water I brought with me.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I can't cook anything here, but what am I picking up? Use the first aid kit. Still says inventory full, what the hell? What the hell? Well, this is going to be the I'm just trying to scan you. Huh? Oh, you can jump. Huh? Look. I'm heading back. I've got time, I think, to go back to my pod. What are these? Ooh. I've got a full inventory. Drink that water. Is there anything I can drop? Can't really need that silver ore. I've got some. Let's go. I've got 56% power left on this thing. Still got 14 minutes till the sunbeam arrives. I got a full inventory. Pretty casual. What do we have here? Now. If I haven't investigated this yet. That's metal salvage. You gotta cut this open. No, the repair tool's not gonna do it. Okay. So until I get... There's no point. Because I can't get in there anyway at the moment. You! I haven't scanned yet. Mobile vehicle bay. You see, I can't take anything because of full inventory, so... What is that? Okay. I found out the guy. This game has got excellent music. I found out the guy that composed the excellent music for this game. He got fired. That some politically incorrect tweets from a couple of years ago was found on his Twitter feed. So, they got to rehire this guy immediately. Okay, and I'm back. To remember this. Oh, I can. Oh, I can now. What was the radio message?
Playing partially translated broadcast.
Nine new biological subjects designated. Mode. Hunting. Analyzing.
What the heck?
Sharing subject locations with other agents.
What the heck? Yeah, right. Full inventory, right, I'm gonna make water. So do that right away. So I've got a lot of stuff here, and titanium. There's the wire. Ah, yeah. I needed that wiring kit. I need a wiring kit for both the rebreather and another one for the compass, so... So I'm guessing I'm going to need some more silver ore. That's quartz. Silver ore times two for the wiring kit. Make a first aid kit with. I've got plenty anyway. So I can make the rebreather now. I gotta choose between the rebreather, or it's gotta be the rebreather. Okay. Make another beacon if I wanted to. So there's the rebreather, conserves oxygen when diving deeper, absorbs and recycles HO2 into breathable air. Okay, I'm going to take a break. I'm going to do a bit of inventory management and see you in the next part. Actually, I'm going to move quick. 6 minutes. See you in the next part.